Hi, I'm Jixuan.
What?
Hi, I'm Sebastian.
We are very happy that you found our channel, because we have discovered so many awesome things with us together.
Especially some brutally complicated science.
not exactly. Oh. I mean, science alone is pretty boring, right? I've studied mathematics at university, and he has a PhD in physics.
Apparently, yes. I have no idea how I did it, but somehow I did it.
So believe us, we know that.
But what about science fiction?
That was already much better. We are both huge science fiction fans, and we truly believe that there is some serious science worth discovering behind every sci-fi idea.
Yes, many science fiction movies have interesting science topics. For example, take Interstellar, wormholes like black holes, or Star Trek, warp drive, is faster than light travel possible, or Back to the Future, time travel, and so many interesting topics I don't even know where to start.
If you also want to know the answers to these questions, you are at great place. Here at Sci-fi Instinct, our goal is to combine sci-fi with science in a hopefully entertaining way.
With many weird scenes.
Okay, that's unfortunately also true.
That's my doing. I'm sorry, I cannot help it. I have to push in weird scenes I can. Just
check out by yourself. We invite you to subscribe to our channel, check out videos, and share them with your friends.
And don't hesitate to ask us any questions. We are happy to engage in conversations with you on our other social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twittergram, Instabook, Snapbook, Facegram.
I think and they know.
I have no idea how this shit is called nowadays. But if you have any complicated questions, we will be happy to answer them. And even if the question is super complicated, we combine power. Yes, and the combined power of physics and mathematics, will certainly be able to solve it.
So thank you so much for your support. Take care, and see you in the next video.
See you.